back to my channel. My name is Seisha, and in today's video vlog, I should say, we are starting off with me all ready and everything. And I haven't done a vlog like that ever where I'm beginning with me being ready. But I'm ready because I am going to a birthday dinner. It's my boyfriend's cousin's birthday today, and we are going to dinner and everything, and I'm basically ready. The only thing I need to do is put some jewelry on, and then also, you already know, perfume. It's perfume time now. And for today's video, I want to give a huge shout out to Dossier. If you guys don't know what Dossier is, they basically sell luxury high-end scents for affordable prices. So if you guys are on a budget, if you guys don't want to spend those crazy $200-$300 prices on those perfumes, Dossier got you, girl. Like, they got you on anything. And I'm gonna show you the packaging and everything, what I got, and like what I think about the scent that I got and the scent that I chose. So this is the box it comes in. It's really cute and compact, and when you open it, it says iconic scents, designer quality, no markups. So that's basically a thing. They have a lot of designer inspired scents, and they are literally like $29 a bottle. You guys, you can get majority of their perfumes on their site for $29. That's insane. That is so affordable, especially people who want to smell good but they don't want to break the bank, you know? Like, I love to smell good. You guys already know I have a huge perfume collection. So this is what it looks like, and they give you a card like this with every perfume, and it basically tells you the notes, what this perfume is inspired by, and all that good stuff. So the perfume I got is it's called Oriental Cherry, and this is inspired by none other than Tom Ford's Lost Cherry. And I know exactly what Tom Ford's Lost Cherry smells like. I actually love that scent, but I have not gotten myself to go out and buy it because it's super expensive. It's like $400, and I just don't want to spend that much. And when I saw that Dossier had a scent inspired by them, I had to get it. How the bottle looks like. And another thing about Dossier is whenever you get a perfume, they do give you a sample size of the perfume, so you can test this out and everything before opening the bigger bottle. So just in case you don't like it or anything, then you can literally return it and try out another scent if you want to. But I thought this was so cool because I have blind bought so many perfumes, and it's a fail sometimes, you know, because I don't know what it smells like, and they don't give you samples or anything. So this, I love it. I did first try out the sample just in case, you know, I just wanted to see. And you guys, oh my god, this smells so freaking good. It smells just like Tom Ford's Lost Cherry, and I low-key think this lasts way longer than Tom Ford's. I'm not even gonna lie. I sprayed this on and it was so strong. Like, you could literally, I wore it a few days ago just to test it out and everything to see. And I could still smell the scent on my clothes from that night when I wore this. It's that like strong, and the scent is that heavy that I can still smell the scent on the clothes that I wore. The scent is still there. It smells so good. The notes in this are cherry, almond, and cinnamon. The middle notes are cloves, rose, jasmine, and plum. And the base notes are Peru balsam, tonka bean, and vanilla. I get a lot of vanilla and cherry in this. I don't really get the cinnamon, but the cherry and vanilla just smells so grown, so sexy. I love it. It's like perfect for date night, perfect for like going out, if you're going out to a club, a lounge, or anything. So that's why I'm gonna wear this tonight. I am so excited because this just smells, it smells so good, you guys. And the bottles are really big. It's a 1.7 ounce. This is what it looks like. I think this is the perfect size because like I mentioned to you guys in my other vlog, I do want to get smaller bottles. So I am so happy that these come in smaller bottles because I would get through them way faster and everything. So we're gonna spray this, y'all. Oh my gosh, that cherry in there is so strong, you guys. It smells so good. I love it. I literally feel so sexy. When I wore it last time too, my boyfriend could not stop smelling me. He just kept saying like, dude, like that smells so good. You gotta keep wearing this. And this, it's so good, you guys. Oh my god, thank you so much to Dossier for gifting me this. I will leave a link down below and also a coupon code so you guys can go on their site and check them out. I would highly recommend you guys checking out Dossier to get all your perfume needs. So I will catch you guys later. Lighting kind of sucks. It's super sunny and bright outside, so I have the shades closed, but if I open them, it's gonna be way too bright and everything. Today, what are we doing? Also, I apologize, I'm kind of breaking out like right here because it's that time of the month. So let's ignore that, you know, all of that right there. But today we are going to, I need to go to H&M to return some stuff. I also need to go to Target because I've been seeing these little like pumpkins. I don't know what they're, what exactly is, like cloth material pumpkins, and I've been seeing those a lot and like on TikTok and YouTube, and I want to go find them. I want to get some because we haven't decorated for fall at all. I bought like these little white pumpkins from Ross. I should have done a haul, but I'll show you guys in a bit. But I bought those and it's just not enough. Like I want to buy more like fall stuff, so we're gonna go find those at Target. I'm probably gonna go to TJ Maxx too and like buy, see what else I can find for fall. I bought these like burnt orange kitchen towels as well, just to add some, you know, some flavor, some spice and all that. So yeah, what else are we doing today? I gotta go to H&M to return some stuff, Target, and yeah, I think that's about it. And TJ Maxx and, you know, Ross and all that. So yeah, I also found this really, really cute lounge set from Ross. Like, it is such good quality. If you see a mess right there, let's ignore that. I was changing and everything. But I found this really cute lounge set from Ross. It was only $20 and like it's so thick and like really good quality. I was so shocked. Like, I'm not gonna wear it now since it's still hot in California, but like when it gets a little colder and everything, I cannot wait to wear it. It is so comfortable. I'll show you guys in a bit, but I do want to like maybe get a bigger size so it can look baggier. I got a size small, but I think I want to go get like a medium or a large just so it looks baggy and everything, you know. So I'll show you guys that, how it looks in, like when I come back from like shopping and everything. But I do have like a little mini haul. I shopped on ColourPop for Labor Day, and I have not shopped at ColourPop probably in like 3 years. Like, I completely forgot ColourPop even existed. I don't know if anyone was like that, but like I completely forgot about it. But it popped up in like on Instagram or something, I think, and I was like, oh, like they're having a sale, let me buy some stuff. And the stuff that I bought, I'm going on vacation, so I'm not gonna tell you guys where I'm going yet, but I bought this stuff mainly for that, to go like to wear to that, because I didn't really buy any makeup. It's all like body stuff, and like I've never bought anything like body related from ColourPop, so I'm really excited to see. And the sale was so big, so I was like, you know, might as well. So this huge box, I got a lot of stuff, like a lot, and I'm just gonna randomly pick out of this. And everything came in these little bags, which I thought was just so wasteful and so pointless. Like, what was the reason for that? What is the reason? I don't know. So the first thing, and then it's funny, I didn't even notice this when I was buying this, but I bought everything from the Sol collection. So everything in that little, because I don't know if you guys know, ColourPop has like other little different brands on their site. So I saw this line and everything I bought is from that line. I don't even know. So whatever. The first thing I bought is this brightening body serum. Ugh, the lighting is so bad. This I thought was just so cool. This is what it looks like. You can't really tell, but there we go. That's what it looks like, and it's really liquidy. So this is just like a brightening serum for your like body, you know. And like it says it has like vitamin C in it, and it's just to make your like skin look healthy, and it makes it glow and everything. And yeah, it says it smells like citrus and mango. I don't know, I haven't used or smelled any of this. Yeah, it smells like a like plastic like citrus flavor, I'm not even gonna lie. But I'm so excited to use this just because it's vitamin C, it's, you know, a brightening serum. So yeah, excited about that. So that's the first thing. The second thing I got was this shimmering body powder. This was just so nice. Like, look how big this is. It's literally the size of my head. It's so big, you guys. It's crazy. Wow. Look at that. That is so nice. Oh my gosh. I cannot wait to use this. And it does come with a big mirror. There's just like a little film on it. But this is so nice. And I'm just so excited. I thought it was going to be, the color was going to be a little bit lighter. But whatever. I'm just excited to put this all over my body and everything. And this is just such a big highlighter. Like, this is crazy. That was that. Then the next thing I got was, so I guess I did get one makeup thing, was this pressed powder blush. Look at this packaging. It is so nice and it just screams summer. Like, I love this packaging. It's so cute. Oh my god, this is really cute. Look at that. It's like a little flowers. So this was a blush. Oh, I didn't know. So it has like, I don't know if you guys can tell like the color. I'm really sorry about the lighting, but like it has like shimmers in it. The color is really nice and like peachy. It's like perfect for my skin tone, but it does have some shimmer in it. I didn't know it had shimmer in it, but that's good because like I mentioned, like where I'm going, I want to look really glowy and healthy. That's why I got all of these like shimmer and like glowy products. So I can't wait to tell you guys where I'm going. I'll tell you in my like next video or something, but yeah, like this is really cute. I just didn't know there was like shimmer in it. I think you can tell right there in the sun. Yeah, that's a lot of shimmer. It literally looks like a highlight, but it's a blush. I'm low-key gonna keep this packaging because it's so cute. I don't want to like get rid of it. The next thing I got, which I thought was so cool, is this Sol Lounge Bar fragrance oil kit. That is so cool. I didn't know they had fragrance. They had like hair mist and body mist too. And I was gonna get that, but I was like, I'll do it next time. Not right now. But it comes with three little mini size like body oils, and they all have like fragrance to it. I'm not gonna like open them all, but this is the size of it. It's really tiny and compact, and like it's just like body oil and it has a fragrance to it. So like I feel like this would be really nice with any other fragrance you put on. You put the oil on like your different points. Like I would put it on my collarbone and like my shoulders and everything. So this was really cute, and it smells, they all have a different smell to it, but like I smell them and they all low-key smell like coconut, but I don't know. To me, they all smell the same, but I don't care. I just wanted to get that. And then I got these two shimmering dry oils. The first one I got is in the shade Peach Bellini. Oh, I didn't even mention the shade. So the shade for the blush was Foxy. And then for the shimmering body powder, the shade was Golden. And then this one is Peach Bellini. So this is basically like, it's oil, but it has like shimmer to it. So like, I gotta shake it up to show you guys. Like, look at that. That is so pretty. Oh my God. Like, look at that glow. Like, and I just imagine like you put it on your collarbones, your chest, your legs, your like arms. Like, you're gonna look so nice, especially when you're taking like pictures or videos. It's just gonna look so dope with that, I think. Like, this to me isn't really peachy. It has more of a pink to it. Like, I don't know if you guys can, well, come on. Yeah, like, you see, it has more pink to it. This is not really peach. I thought it was gonna be more a peach color, but whatever. The next shade I got is the next, yes. Wait, yeah, the next shade I got is Paloma. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. This one is more like peachy and golden, which is so funny to me. I don't know why the names are just, yeah, do you see how golden? Oh my gosh, I am so excited for this one. This one was the one I was really like more hyped to see. Look at that glow. Like, imagine this all over your body in the sun and when you're on the beach. This is so pretty. I can't wait. I just hope they're not like really sticky and like, you know how some oils can, I don't do well with a lot of oil on my body because it tends to get super heavy on my skin, and I don't like that feeling of having like heavy products on my skin. I just get very like weird and like sticky and like itchy sometimes. I know that's so weird, but yeah. The next thing I got is this Sparkling Mimosa body polish. If it focuses, it's not gonna focus, but this is what it looks like. It's basically just like like a scrub, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's like a scrub. It smells good. That's what it looks like. It's really thick. It smells good, but it does have like a plastic scent to it. I don't really like that, but we'll see how this goes. It just sounded really cool, Sparkling Mimosa. So I was really excited about that. Huh? What? But yeah, so that was that I got. And then the last, is that the last? Yeah, that's the last one. The last thing I got is from the same little thing. It's the Sol Sparkling Mimosa body cream. So that was like the scrub, and then they had like a matching body cream, and I thought that was really cool as well. It's the same packaging, but this one is just like, it has like, the product is like baby pink. And I'm really excited to see how this works and like if it's moisturizing or not. I'll keep you guys updated when I use it. But look at that. If it focuses, there we go. You guys see that? There, look at that. That just looks so nice. This one smells good. It has like that plastic scent to it. So I don't know, we'll see how it smells on my body, but that was everything I got. I am so excited for this stuff. I never had bought like body stuff from like ColourPop and like this like Sol brand. So I'm just super excited. I think the thing I'm most excited about is the shimmering body oils. I'm so hyped to see how these look. Oh, the packaging is so cute. Like, they have like little flowers on the side. I didn't even notice that. Is this one? This one doesn't have it, only this one does. So pretty. But yeah, that was all I got. I'll when I go on vacation and everything, I'll show you how all these products look. I'll keep you guys updated on them and everything. So yeah, that was it for my little haul from ColourPop. But right now, we need to go and return this stuff and go to Target and find some pumpkins. Oh yeah, excuse me, find some pumpkins and everything. So I will catch you guys when I'm at Target or when I'm at the mall, H&M or whatever. So I will see you guys there. Alright, hey guys, so I literally suck at vlogging and I didn't show you guys when I went to like TJ Maxx and like I didn't end up going to Target. I think I'm gonna go tomorrow morning, and I didn't vlog when I went to like H&M to return some stuff. But you know, when I went to H&M, I bought some stuff, which could not help myself. But I'm gonna do a quick little haul. We went to TJ Maxx, Walmart. I did film a little bit in Walmart, not that much. And yeah, let me show you what we got. So the first thing, my boyfriend actually got it. I told him not to get it because, like I mentioned, I wanted to get those pumpkins from Target, but he really liked this giant pumpkin, so we bought it. But if we do find those pumpkins at Target, we're gonna return this because this was like 13 bucks, which I don't think it's worth it for one pumpkin. So if I find the ones at Target, we're gonna return this. So this is the first thing we got. And then the second thing, we needed a new shower curtain because the one we have right now in our like master baths, it's kind of dingy. So I got this one. I thought it was really nice because the stripes and everything, it feels like really like high-end quality and everything. And this one was $7.99, so got that. And I don't know if you guys remember from my last vlog, I went to TJ Maxx and I was trying to find a vase for like flowers and stuff because I did mention that I wanted to like start buying flowers and everything, and I couldn't find a good one. And I finally found one that's so nice and it like fits the fall vibes aesthetic. Look how gorgeous this vase is. It's so nice. So I'm gonna start buying like real flowers and start putting this. And I'm so happy I finally found one that's really nice. And this was only $10, which is such a good deal for like vases, because I don't know why vases are so expensive, but they're expensive. And this brown color is just gonna look really nice with the like the orange and the greens and the blacks that we have going on in our apartment. So I can't wait to buy some flowers tomorrow for this. So that's all I got from TJ Maxx. And then at Walmart, we mainly went there to get some vitamins because we do not eat our vitamins. So I got just a random hair dye because I do dye my roots. So I got this, and then the vitamins, really boring. We just got like literally a bunch of vitamins, so that was that. And then at H&M, ignore that, that's just me carrying the bags, so that's what happened. So at H&M, I was so happy to find these are like pajama pants. They're so nice, you guys, like such a good quality, especially for like H&M, you know, it's such good quality. And they're such like nice, like let me stop saying such so much. But like the quality is really nice, and I love this color, and they're like the wide leg, and they're just like really thin for like, you know, summer and everything, because like I mentioned, it's still hot here, so at nighttime it gets super hot and I do tend to get sweaty. So I bought these and they were only $12.99, which is so insane. I wish they had more colors. I would have definitely bought them all because they're just so nice, and you can never go wrong with like pants like these, especially for like sleeping and everything. So that was the first thing. And then I got just like a regular t-shirt. It was only $6, you guys, such a good deal. It's just like a regular t-shirt, like a big t-shirt. I love wearing t-shirts, like, oh my hair. I love wearing big t-shirts, especially when I'm lounging around. Like I always tell you guys, like I'm literally always in t-shirts when I'm at home. I don't ever not wear those. I got those, and then the last two things I got were these two shirts. They were just so cute, and low-key, I know it's not exactly it, like an exact dupe, but these kind of reminded me of like the Skims t-shirts, if you guys know what I'm talking about. They were just like, I love shirts like these. They have some at Target. I really like the Target ones, but I was like, let me see if like these are good quality or not. And I just love the length of them, and they were only $6, you guys. So I got this black color, and I also got this gray color. I can't wait. I love just wearing these t-shirts, like, just, you know, with leggings or with jeans, but mostly I wear them with leggings and everything. And I love wearing these to the gym because they're really comfortable, especially the ones at Target. Like, when I go to Target tomorrow morning, I'm definitely gonna show you guys the ones I'm talking about from there. Those are actually even cheaper than these. They're like $5, and these are $6, but those, they're so good. I have like a white color and a black one, but I do want to get more of those because they're so good. But I want to see if these are good too. So yeah, that is all I got today. But yeah, that's it. It's literally like 10 o'clock at night right now. I'm gonna go to Target tomorrow morning and then try to find those pumpkins. I'm gonna be on a hunt for them. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning when I'm at Target. So, right, so yeah,
it's
good
the
night.
Next day, you guys. And like I mentioned, I was gonna go to Target to find those pumpkins and all. So sorry I couldn't vlog in there because I still get like anxiety like filming in public. So I was like, oh, there's too many people in there for, I don't know why, but like there was a lot of people in there. And I was like, no, I'm not gonna do it. I'm just too nervous right now. And I found my pumpkins that I've been wanting. I found them, y'all. And like, I'm so happy. Like, they had a really good amount of like colors and everything. I wish they had white, but they didn't. But they had a white and a different type of like pumpkin. Let me just show you guys. Like, oh my god, I am like obsessed. Dry bag. Okay. This is the pumpkin. You guys see like the material? It's like a, I don't know what this is called, but like, look at this color. It is so beautiful. And these were only $3, you guys. $3 each. If you hear background noise, my boyfriend is on a call. He's working and everything, so let's just ignore that. But oh my gosh, you guys, this is so cute. I got two of these colors because why not? I was like, you know, they'll go good with like the fall and everything. So this is this. And I am so happy. So happy I found this color. It was the last one hidden all the way in the back. And I'm so glad I like bent over to see what else they had. And they had this gorgeous brown, like rust color. Like, this is so freaking cute. And honestly, you guys, I bought so many pumpkins and I don't even know where to put them. Like, I honestly don't know where to put them. Like, I need to figure that out, how I'm gonna like really decorate them and everything. So this is the other one I got. And then I got this really pretty gray one. And this is a different material than this. Like, you guys can tell these are two different materials. I don't know why this one is different, but they had a bunch of these. They only had one of these and like a limited amount of the yellow ones. Those yellow, yeah. But I really like these, and again, they're all $3. And then I found this one. Oh my god, look at this. This is again a different material from all of those. And this was the only one I found too. And like, it was hidden as well on the other side. So OMG. And then I got this one. This is ceramic, so these are just like foam, I think, I don't know. But this was ceramic and this was $3 as well, so that's really good deal. I wanted to get like an orange one and everything, and like the big one I showed you guys last night, I'm returning that. I am not keeping that. I am so happy I found these. They had so many colors and I wanted to get them all, honestly, but I was like, where am I gonna put them? And I found a green one. Look at this. This is so pretty. It's bigger than these. And these are only $5 as well, you guys. Like, look, $5. I'm so happy I found a green one because, like, as you guys know, like, the theme of my house, like, my colors are green and black and everything. So I've been looking for a green pumpkin, and they were all very expensive. And this was what I found. I should have gotten more. They had even a bigger one for $10, but I was like, no, let me just stop myself. And then I also got this white one with, like, orange lines, and this was $5 as well. They have like bigger ones. They're like huge. They have those in these two as well. So I got this. So now I just gotta figure out where I'm gonna put these, and I'm so like happy I found them. Like, I was so shook and like so scared that I wasn't gonna find them because they're such a good deal. Like, these are so cheap to like decorate. You don't gotta spend a lot of money, and I'm really shook that I bought this many, actually. I didn't think I was going to, but... And I also bought, let me just do a little haul. I also bought these two protein chips. Me and my boyfriend love these. They're so good for like a quick snack. They have a lot of protein in it and everything, so they're really cool, like a good pick-me-up. Okay, this is some ghetto shit. And I swear to you guys, I did not steal these or anything, and this is just like really upsetting because I bought some clothes and I did self-checkout and I had my Target app, and for the clothes and stuff they were having like 20% off, and I was trying to use that and it wasn't working, and none of the people working there, they couldn't figure it out. They like, I was literally there for 30 minutes. We were trying to figure out why like my coupon thing wasn't working, because I had a 20% off from all the clothes and then I had an extra 10% off for the whole purchase, and it just was not working. And then they like manually had to figure everything out and do it, and during that process they didn't think to take off the security tags. Yes, I am not playing with you guys. They didn't take off the security tags. And it's funny because the thing didn't even beep when I left. So I was just so confused, like, why didn't it beep? That's why I didn't notice until literally right now when I took everything out of the bags. Now I have to go and... you know, I have to go and figure this shit out. I did buy it. I'm not even gonna play with you guys. Like, I'm literally gonna show you my receipt. I did buy these items. Where is it? Look. See that? I did buy it. So, I don't want anyone coming on here and be like, oh my god, you probably stole it. I didn't. I bought it. So, I'm really upset now. I have to go back. Pumpkin spell. Now I have to go back and figure this shit out because this is really freaking annoying. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go in like 30 minutes and go back and do this, because no, this is not cute. This is ghetto. It's not cute. But yeah, I'll see you guys a little bit later. All right, you guys, so it's actually been many days later after I showed you that last clip where I think I was doing a Target haul. And let me take these glasses off because I feel like you can't seeing the reflection. So yeah, I think it's been a couple days since the Target haul, and I always said the tags were still on, so I finally got the tags removed and everything, and I can show you now what I got. So I got this black sweater thing. It's really small actually, which I don't know why I did this. I got an extra small, knowing damn well I am not an extra small. But these looked really big when I saw them, so I was like, let me just go. Even the small looked really big, so that's what it looks like. But I just wanted like a black sweater thing. It's very light. It's not too thick, so it's perfect for like, you know, where I live and everything. So it's really nice, and it has like a v-neck. And then I got two of these shirts. These are my favorite simple like everyday shirts. I love these so much, and they're only $5. I talk about these all the time. I love them. So I have them every color. I just didn't have it in like this green, so I got the green one. And then I also got the gray one, but this one is a v-neck, so I really like that. I don't have any like gray tees or anything, so I got this. They were both $5. Really happy about this. These, like, I always wear these with like leggings. It's like a very simple outfit. I'll have I'll have leggings on, sneakers, and put this on, and like, you're good to go, you know. So yeah, that's it. I'm not gonna try that on because I am really lazy right now, but yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here, just because I am starting a new vlog, and well, I already started that other vlog, and this one I'm just gonna end it here, and the other one I have more things
to show you guys. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and tuning in. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next vlog. Bye.